Following recent violence in Milwaukee, dozens of community members kick off a year-long campaign to encourage violence prevention. Groups will march through Milwaukee this morning, meeting at 9:30 at the Unity Bridge at the corner of 16th and Canal Street. Bridge Protect organizers say the location is a symbol of making connections, the goal the group hopes to reach by engaging young adults and community leaders together in an effort to prevent crime and violence. City leaders also pushing to stop